هل لك سر عند الله بينك أنت وبين الله؟ هل لك صدقات تخفى لا يعلمها إلا الله؟ هل لك سر؟
السلام عليكم brothers and sisters. As we keep saying, when someone did something good, they deserve to be thanked, as mentioned by our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is Team Plant the Quran in Your Heart again doing their second iftar program in a village called Ker Amar Sen. Our team started this journey at 5 a.m. in the morning just to go and deliver the amana you gave us. Think of the breeze of an ocean in the morning cold, but we still had to sacrifice and get there to put smile on the faces of these innocent kids and their parents. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said this in one hadith, "Man yassara ala mu'sirin yassara Allahu alayhi fi dunya wal akhirah." Whoever alleviates the need of a needy person, Allah will alleviate his needs in this dunya and the hereafter. Thank you all for being the reason behind the smile of these people in this beautiful month of Ramadan. Wa jazakumullahu khairan.
قصص لا تكشف إلا بكتابك حين ترى الله ما حراك بهذا أن يكبر قدرك عند الله
هل لك سر عند الله بينك أنت وبين الله هل لك صدقات تخفى لا يعلمها إلا الله قصص لا تكشف إلا بكتابك حين ترى الله ما أحراك بهذا أن يكبر قدرك عند الله قصص لا تكشف إلا بكتابك حين ترى الله ما أحراك بهذا أن يكبر قدرك عند الله
هل لك سر عند الله
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome back once again We the members of Plant the Quran in Your Heart are here in Ker Amar Sen which is in North Bank region and we are here to distribute Ramadan packages
badi won coming albaje ka nyami nin lan do monolti mi lan ko badi ka molla mi lan ko ba nin sati ko jam mimmu ker omar senti nin mani bototi anin tulbi down nga jabo sotale jangani pamputero katun ka do monol dile ka je mol mi lan ko e ba sudari min la ila sati to jam niata ka nin sati je e ba sudari nin do monol la wala sabu nga nin provide ko dile
These are the beneficiaries of the iftar distribution. We thank all our donors, especially the ones in the diaspora. We are praying for them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase their wealth. And next year, inshallah, we are expecting to feed more families. Thank you.
قصص لا تكشف إلا بكتابك حين ترى الله ما أحراك بهذا أن يكبر قدرك عند الله قصص لا تكشف إلا بكتابك حين ترى الله ما أحراك بهذا أن
يكبر
قدرك عند الله